A consumer alert affecting Florida tonight. Bluebell is recalling two of its ice cream flavors. The company says an ingredient from a third-party supplier is potentially contaminated with listeria. The recall is for half gallons and pints of Bluebell's chocolate chip cookie dough and half gallons of cookie two-step. Bluebell says no illnesses have been reported. The recall is for 10 states, including Florida, which is why I'm glad I chose butter pecan this week.